because after dinner, everyone ought to have shit. So I tried it. Well, the rest is history. I'm still smoking Watson. I love it. And he introduced me to something really shit. And I know now the next question. No. Let me ask you something. When my wife's father has introduced me to Watson, what is she going to say? She's going to say my father made a mistake because her father makes shit Watson. So therefore, it is okay. I can smoke Watson around her. I can smoke Watson in my house. First of all, because her father introduced me to Watson. And second of all, because I'm a stud. I'm shitty. I don't take no ball shit from anyone. I smoke my Watson anywhere I want. I don't have to find a hideout place like you.